Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we started exploring the lands beyond the Corridor of Blood. In this episode, we are going to continue doing just that.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I found the map for this place in 21. That's better.
Carkinos' room. I guess that's our giant enemy crab. Let's see if we can scan him. The angel seal. Another way to deal with Mammon. It's a bird. I don't want to read this. Okay. Alright, let's scan. I missed. Nope, nothing. That was supposed to miss me. And now the monsters are back. Okay, maybe I was wrong about scanning everything. Ow. Okay, I think I'm bumping into his actual hitbox while I'm trying to whip him. This is obviously something. Oh! Phaia! This isn't working very well. I think we have a conflict of spelling going on. There's some way to the other side of that. It's not through there. Hit. Real specific, What's this? That wall is shimmering. I wonder what that could possibly mean. The cog of ancient times lies with the twins. It will be revealed by the accumulated power of ancient storms. Can I take a snapshot of this? Nothing. Alright, well it was shimmering. I can totally jump up that. Alright, back in the Hall of Malice. It's better this time. Okay. We go. Okay, so, what's the deal here? I know nothing. I'm simply here. Well, dang it. What's this? Laden. And we're back in Phaia's room. Alright, well, that was slightly pointless. That's just that. Whoa! Expecting that. All right, maybe this was nothing. I don't see anywhere to, anywhere. Whoa. Aha! Alright, what's in here? We Gigas destroyed the remaining survivors of the second children. Okay. That did not tell us a whole lot. So these guys are the third children. We may not be able to do much more here. Yeah, I'm not really seeing where else to go. Alright, so it was a dead end. A lot of leads, guys. Mulbrook, are you here? Oh. know what this chest is for. Could go back to the Divine Fortress around there. This land's guardian. And shoot, we already did that. That just leads to Valhalla. We need to be there. Come to think of it, there was something we could buy at the, Village of Departure. It may in fact be meaningless for us, but can't cook without pepper. What does that do for us? A quintessential spice for any meat dish. What? Zalpud, help! Alright, you have not offered me much help at all. Get up there, but it's not happening right now. Still don't know what that is for. Please maintain respectful sight. I'm assuming there's some kind of item that makes a loud noise or something. Alright, let's return to the ice fire treetop. Whoops, that's not where I wanted to go. Into the ice fire treetop one more time. Something is bugging me about that place. I'm not quite sure what, but I'm gonna go back up there and take another look. This is bad. And we could heal. Or we could be crazy. Oh yeah, Immortal Battlefield. What part? Here. Oh yeah, no, I can't. That was, pointless. Well, let's heal and try that again. Time going to the other side of that. Now, you know, we've actually made some progress in the Immortal Battlefield. Maybe that entrance has something new for us to do. You never know, right? It's only a shame we have to climb up so far. Treasure of the Dwarves to serve. I don't know what that actually is, though. Oh. I have already spoken to you and saved your message. Jump! The Kraken came along for the ride. Oof. A bunch of cones on a hot spring. That didn't work. We are going to do this. I want to see what's up there. Maybe it's even the ice cape or something. I don't know. Okay, up here with full health. Let's go. Eh. Having some boots might be nice too, I don't know. Oop. That was kind of stupid. Oop. I missed. What I really hate is if you get knocked onto spikes, you still take damage from the spikes, even though you have iframes otherwise. Ooh, there we go. Oh. Okay, what is this? Ratatoskr! Okay, well, now we know what's up there. Let's come back once we've prepared a bit. See you guys next time.